I did it again. Why is that on? I did not put it on. Ooh. Is there a ghost here?
Oh, hey, yuck.
It's lopsided. No. It's here. Trying to let the time heal all. Trying to let the time kill all of our memories. All you've been to me. All that history. All that's history. I'll calm down eventually. Fall back eventually. Please call me. My love, my screen forget to do not forget to know. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I have another book haul for you guys, and this is just a small one. It's like 8 books, but basically, today me and Rebecca went on our monthly trip to bookstores and buying books, and because I didn't have a video for this weekend, I decided to just film a small book haul once again. Yeah, that's it. That's basically it. I'm just showing you guys my books. Basically, I have a problem. We did this swap kind of thing where we bought a book for each other, wrapped it, and then gifted it to each other. They don't have any room for more books, but I got more books. So we're just gonna go through it. Firstly, we went to Adlibris and I bought 4 books. First, I got The Dragon's Promise by Elizabeth Lim. This is the second book in... Where are you? Okay. 6 Crimson Cranes. That showed you guys in the last book haul. So I bought the second book because it looks cute. It was an interesting story. So yeah, The Dragon's Promise. I don't have anywhere to put my books. I'm just gonna... There we go. And then I got Cast for True Love by Stephanie Garber. This is the last book in the Once Upon a Broken Heart series, which I show you guys also in the book haul. The 3rd book in that series. Then I got Behind the Net by Stephanie Archer. And this is the 1st book in the Vancouver Storm series. I show you guys in my last book haul the 2nd book in the Vancouver Storm series. So I bought the 1st one. So yeah, I bought the 1st book, which follows who? Jamie and Pippa. And Pippa is Hazel's sister. Jamie in this book is also, he's a goalie. He's a goalie in the hockey team. And she is his living assistant. I don't know anything else. She also writes songs. I literally have no clue. I have no clue. That one. And then lastly from this, I bought Killer Instinct by Jennifer Lynn Barnes. This is the 2nd book in the Natural series. I'm so excited. I bought this one. I want to pick it up now. So that was what I bought from Adlibris. And Rebecca also bought, this is my book that she gifted me. She bought it from Adlibris. And that is Survive the Night by Riley Sager. And it says 1 passenger, 1 night. 1 road trip, 1 suspected serial killer behind the wheel. I have 2 of his books right now at home, and I've listened to 1 of his books, and I've heard this one is good, so I'm very excited about that one. And then we went to Academia Bokhandeln, which is a very popular bookstore in Sweden. At the bookstore, if you are a member for paperbacks, you get like 4 for 3, so you get, if you buy 4 paperbacks, you get 1 free. So we both decided to buy 2 books each and then just split the price. And last week, I think, I don't remember when, we both read in our little like book club, whatever we have going on, A Good Girl's Guide to Murder. So we both bought the 2nd and 3rd book in A Good Girl's Guide to Murder series, and I'm so excited. This is the 2nd book. This is Good Girls Bad Blood, and then we have As Good as Dead, and both are by Holly Jackson. I'm excited. I really enjoyed A Good Girls Guide to Murder, and I've been putting it off for so long. So these ones as well. And then we went to the science fiction book and then, which is the science fiction bookshop. And I just bought one book, well, I bought two, but I bought one book for myself, and that is One Dark Window by Rachel Gillig. Do I know what this is about? No. It says, Elspeth needs a monster, the monster might be her. A maiden must unleash a monster within to save a kingdom in this dark, lush, gothic fantasy debut. I've heard this is supposed to be really good, so I got it. And then, last but not least, I got Rebecca Acotar. The first book in the Acotar series, which is, of course, Of Thorns and Roses by Sarah J Maas, because she needs to get into Sarah J Maas' world, guys. She hasn't read Acotar, she hasn't read Throne of Glass, Crimson City, nothing, so I got that for her. But that was everything in my small, tiny book haul. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next week. I got too many hoes. I can't hear you. You like to put that shit in your nose.